Fungeni macho. Almighty Lord, Heavenly Father, and may you protect us and guide us, Almighty Lord. May you provide us with food, shelter, and water so we can survive coronavirus, Heavenly Father. Those people at the hospital, may you heal them and protect them, Almighty Lord. Those people who have no jobs, may you provide them with food, Almighty Lord. And may you protect us and guide us. And may you protect our family and those people who do not have families. And may you help those people at children's home and help those people stuck at the streets, Almighty Lord. In Jesus' name, in the name of the Father,
the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you so much. Today we have Teacher Jacqueline, our coordinator in the diocese. Tukona Caleb, tukona Rufi, tukona Gift. We are with Tina, na Joanne, tukona Fortune, and Frank, and Blessings, na tukona Teacher Margaret. And I am Teacher Mary. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mpendo wa Mungu Baba ni
waja.
Waweza
kwenda juu, kwenda chini, kwenda mbele, kwenda nyuma,
upande upande kwa mataifa,
upande upande kwa mataifa,
upande
upande kwa mataifa yote.
Tuketi. Alafu, so like you can see, today we are talking about true love. True love. Upendo ule wa kweli kweli. Sawa sawa. Tutaanza na kupatia Joanne. Ako na wimbo. Joanne, kuja, usimame, wipe wimbo yako. Thank you. Aya imba, Joanne. Thank you. Eh, Mungu hafananishwi na kitu kingine. Aya, now we give gift to give us a Bible verse.
The Lord is my teacher, I shall not want. He leads me where no one leads pastures. He restores my soul. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. The Lord and His staff, they comfort me. They prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. The peace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the Lamb of God.
Amen. And now, Rufi. Yes. Na wakiwa na Tina wako na wimbo. Sawa sawa. Now time to have the lesson. Praise God.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Sasa tutauliza blessing aombe ili tusikie neno.
Thank you. of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Thank you so much. Blessings. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Mko tayari kusikia neno?
Yes.
Mko tayari kusoma?
Yes.
Yes. We are going to talk about true love. We are going to talk about
true love.
About true love. And it is the love that is seen from this Bible. Praise God.
Amen.
We are going to talk about it. We are getting it from John 15, verse
9-15.
Musome, tunasoma kutoka wapi?
John 15, verse 9-15.
Asante, John 15, verse 9-15. Haya, atayumuzi. Story, story. Sasa, Yesu siku moja alikuwa ameketi na wanafunzi wake, akiwafunza. Kama vile, Teacher Mary leo, amekuja kuwafunza. And when he was teaching them, tunasoma kutoka John chapter 15, verse 9 to verse 15, Yesu alikuwa akiwaambia juu ya upendo. Juu ya?
Upendo.
Juu ya?
Upendo.
Alafu, Yesu akawaambia, as the Father loved me, so I love you. Ya kwamba, kama vile baba yake, Mungu anavyompenda, pia Yesu aliwapenda wanafunzi wake. As the Father loves me, so I love you. That is what Jesus was telling his disciples. Hiyo ni jambo moja. Number two, akawaambia, because I love you, you must keep my commandments. Ati sababu na wapenda, ni lazima hata nini mti. Amri. Wana asikiwe? Because I love you, you must keep my commandments. Bado story inaendelea. Story, story.
Story time.
Yesu akawaambia hivyo. Then, akawaambia, and because I love you, and you will be keeping my commandments, then
love one another.
Love
one another.
Kila mmoja wenu apende mwenzake. Wana asijue? Sababu Yesu anapenda na Mungu, anapenda wanafunzi wake, na yeye anataka watii amri,
alafu they love
one
praise
God.
Amen.
So Jesus was seated with his disciples. Akawafunza juu ya upendo. Akasema, because God loves me, I also love you. And because I love you, you must keep my
commandments.
And because you will keep my commandments, I'll continue loving you. Then you must love. Nikakumbuka, when I was a little kid like you, mwalimu wetu alitufunza wimbo yenye najua that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Si mnajua?
Yes.
Na tutaimba pia tumeketi hivyo. Kwanza tutaimba, tuseme Jesus loves me. 1, 2, go. Jesus loves me. 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 Hallelujah. Jesus loves me. Hallelujah. Jesus loves me. Mtapigia makofi. In that story, we learn three things about true love. Tutasoma mambo matatu ya upendo. Sawa sawa. Three things about
true love.
Three things about true love. Rufika. Rufi will take this apple. Dio tusome three things about true love. Thank you. Then, my number one child will come and pick number one gift you take to some three things about true love. So, itawaambia. Iweka hapo, then you start here, and then they will read. True love
is from God.
Everybody, true love
is from God.
Frank, thank you. Tutasoma. Unaona? Can you see? Can you see?
Yes.
Okay, true love is
obedient.
True love is
obedient.
Yes, so true love is obedient. Because yes, amewaambia, because God loves me, I love you. You must keep my commandment. You must
obey.
You must
obey.
So, same, true love, number one is from God, number two is from obedience. Okay, one to go. Number three, fortune is coming. Aya, Frank, kuja soka upande huo. Very good, can you see?
Yes.
Can you see?
Yes.
Can everybody read? So, Teacher Margaret will give us sanitizer. We'll sanitize our hands and then we can sit down and we'll see how true love is kind. Child number four will come. Do you want to give her a coffee? Aya, love. Upendo wa Mungu Baba
ni wa ajabu.
Upendo wa Mungu Baba
ni wa ajabu.
Waweza
kwenda juu.
Waweza
kwenda chini.
Waweza
kwenda mbele.
Waweza
kwenda nyuma.
Upande kwa mataifa yote. Upande kwa mataifa. True love.
What
tunamshukuru baba wetu. When you are given something you say
thank you,
because true love is
kind.
Yes, thank you. Good. Do you want to share even the coordinator? Thank you. And also teacher.
Thank you.
Do you also have viewers?
Yes. And also for me.
Thank you. She has also given teacher Mary. And she has left with one. So true love is?
Kind.
True love is?
Kind.
And because this is something to me. Is it to the
yes.
Yeah, she can too. She can too. And Caleb. Caleb came to me this morning.
I have an idea. He has a gift. He was given by his uncle, and because there are many,
he also shared that. Isn't it, Caleb?
Yes, please, Caleb, come.
Peter, who go Malik, you show us all the gifts that you have. Because true love is?
Shine.
Is kind. And all this is coming from God. So, Caleb has some pencils. Kuna mgeni mzungu alipitia kwao, alipopitia huko, akampatia rapa, akasema he will share with us. Because true love is
kind.
Anipenda, anipenda, anipenda Yesu, anipenda, anipenda. Us because true love is
kind.
Okay, begin here. Thank you. And Chamanke will help Caleb because true love is
kind.
Yes, yes, you are the better and the better. Okay, Caleb, you can pass. Thank you. What is he giving us? Pencil. And Chamanke is also bringing something on top. She's bringing what?
Eraser.
Eraser, yes. This here. Thank you, Caleb.
Niwa jabu
waweza
kwenda juu
waweza
kwenda
kutoto. Sasa tukimalizia, tunajifunza memory verse. Lakini memory verse, utaenda usome tena, na tena, na tena. Sawa sawa?
No.
Na ipo John 15, verse 15. Love one another. Sema?
Love one another.
What again?
Love one another.
Na ukiulizwa ni nani anasema hivyo, utasema ni nani? Si ni Mungu?
Yes.
Yesu. This is his command. That because Jesus loved, was loved by his Father, he loves us. So we must love
one another.
So tell your friend, love one another.
Tutaonana tena Sunday na tuendelee ku sanitize, tuendelee kuosha mikono, si ndio? Tuendelee kuosha mikono, tuendelee kuvaa mask. Ukitoka kwa watu unavaa mask na unaambia watoto wengine pia wafanye nini? Wavae mask. Kwa nini tunavaa mask? Kwa sababu kuna ugonjwa, si ndio? Unaitwa aje huo ugonjwa? Coronavirus. Sasa ndio tujikinge na tujizuie, tuvae mask. Tunawe mikono, sanitize, alafu we keep social distance. Mungu awabariki na msalimie wazazi wenu, mpaka tutaonana Jumapili. Thank you and God bless you. Makofi! May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forever.